Gaurav proposed to Meera. Not many people know this. The way he did it was he actually got her drunk before he asked her to marry him. Do you all agree that he needs to ask her again?
Will you marry me, Meera?
They were just friends, but obviously there was a lot more to that.
I always say that Meera made the first move on me.
No, I didn't make the first move. You can't really blame a drunken man for not knowing what he's doing.
She denies that, obviously.
I deny.
When he told us that Meera actually said yes to marrying him, we realized there is a God. And miracles do happen sometimes.
Now I see fire inside the mountains. I see fire burning the trees. And I see fire following souls. And I see fire.
Definitely a non-conventional sort of love story, but it's worth it there.
You know, they always say it's not just about the destination, it's about the journey that you go through. And we've had a brilliant experience on that. To know you're going to spend the rest of your life with Meera is an incredible feeling.
That's absolutely why I love God. He just makes me laugh. That's the best thing. I'd always tell him, you put a smile on my face.
Couldn't have asked for, you know, a better script, really.
Say my most amazing favorite moment was my manual, especially when I got to see my bar come. Had to by far have been the best moment ever.
My hand and take my whole life.
One person I've always been myself with, we've always had fun, we've always laughed.
Every time he even touches me, I get goosebumps. So I can't even describe a single moment. He'll be here, I guarantee. If he had literally put his hand here, I get goosebumps.
Stand up as sun. Thought of all of the people, places, and things I've loved. I stare out of all of the faces, you were the one next to me. You can feel the light start to tremble, watching what you know out to see it. You could see a life out the window tonight.
You see me at my best, and definitely at my worst. sometimes I wonder why he's still stuck with me. But you've always believed in me, supported me in it, and I love you so much for that.
Is like it's something else. It's like a cocktail. When you mix it, it's better.
Meera, you're a lucky woman, but good luck.